guys, welcome back to my channel, Changing Chris. Today is Wednesday, September 5th, and I have made it back home from vacation. I worked this past weekend and Monday night and Tuesday, which was yesterday, was officially my first day off since coming back from vacation. I did not work out yesterday, but today is Wednesday and I plan on working out today. And also, I'm going to step on the scale just to see where I am coming back from vacation. I think on my last weigh-in video, I weighed 248.2 or either 248.6. When I find that out, I will make sure to insert it here in the video. So I'm going to step on the scale just to see what kind of damage was done, if I lost or if I gained any weight. But before I go into all of that, I just wanted to say that I really enjoyed myself on vacation, and I did post a couple of videos, but those videos did not even show half of the things that I did or just the type of things that I experienced and the way that it opened up my mind to a whole new concept of things. And you know how we see these things on TV, but we still tend to take for granted just how good that we have it here in America. No, we don't have everything that we may want, and we don't do all the things that we may want to do, but we have so much just to be thankful for. And being able to go to the DR and seeing the way that some parts of that country live currently, all I can do is just say thank you, Jesus, because I am so blessed. And if I was able to, I would really want to help out all of these people who don't have it as well as I do. But just be thankful, guys. Be thankful for everything, you know, because we do. We really have so much to be thankful for. We really do. But anyway, back to this weight loss thing. I'm ready to kick it into top gear, guys. Ready to get this thing on and crack-a-lacking once again. Because yesterday, me and my son made this bet. We were in the store, and I don't know what we was talking about, but it all boils down to losing weight, you know. And he was like, I don't even believe you anymore, mama. You've been saying this for so long, and I done lost all faith in you and stuff. And I was like, okay, bet me $20. So that's what we did. We betted $20 that by next year, when it's time for me to take him on his vacation, that I would have been and lost some of this weight, most of this weight, shit, all of this weight. I tell you, that dude is something else, but I love him. He speaks it to me honestly, but then he also said, but you're not fat. He was like, you're not fat, when he know goodness well I am fat. But you know, either way, so the bet is on. $20 is hanging over my head, guys. There's no way I can pay this dude $20. I can't do it. But anyway, yeah, I'm ready to get this weight loss thing back on track, ready to drop some pounds and just start to feel good overall, which I'm feeling good. I'm very happy. That vacation, I'm telling you, it really just wiped out all the stress and stuff that you feel when you're at home and working and dealing with everything. So if you guys are able to, make sure that you take your vacation days at work. And I mean, even if you don't go anywhere, just relax. Enjoy yourself. You know, you just can't work yourself to death. Just gotta relax and enjoy yourself. That's what it all boils down to. But anyway, we're gonna go ahead and step on the scale, see how much weight I've lost, see how much weight I've gained, and we're gonna move on from there. So guys, the next clip will be my current weight. Okay, guys, as you can see, I am up 2.6 pounds from my last weigh-in, which is not very bad considering as much as I ate and drank while I was on vacation. So this is where we're starting at 250.8, and I know next week when I take my weight that I will see a drop in the scale. So, guys, just keep pushing forward, keep fighting, continue to strive towards your goals, and I'll see you in the next one. Deuces.